Oh no! Where have they gone? Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Well done. See, you can do it. Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside. Supposed to. That was merely a taste of what is to come. You will regret trying to outsmart me. You will solve my riddles, and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to, but you must. It's a matter of life and death.
See, I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important! Kill him!
No problem. This won't take long. We'll be quick!
Bat's here!
What are you waiting for?
Batman!
What's up?
Scared to fight me, Bat?
Get over here and fight me!
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
What are you waiting for?
Trapped.
There's got to be a way out. Looks like Penguin's making his move. Joker's guys are making theirs. And just to make things a little bit worse, Batman seems to be in here too.
So?
So, the last time I saw Batman, he broke three of my ribs, snapped my arm, and sent me to Blackgate. So what's he doing here? How the hell should I know?
Ain't over. No way!
Wrong. In two minds about telling us where your butt-ugly boss ran off to?
I heard Batman said boo, and he peed his pants.
Funny. You'll be sorry. You all will.
I see you're too scared to face me.
He'll come. He's got a plan.
I don't care where he's going.
Over. Too scared to fight us? Not surprised.
You can still walk out of it. My friend,
what's it like up there, chicken?
He's here.
He's just supposed to hurt him.
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says! I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
I guess this is gonna hurt.
I still don't get it. Why is this guy here?
I told you, Two-Face wants us to look after him. Stop Batman from getting him. Spoke to Two-Face? Where is he? That doesn't matter. All you need to know is he wants this chump looked after.
What did he do?
Who knows?
The boss knows. He told you.
Well, he didn't. Look, there's no conspiracy. We're a team, right? We work together, and we do what we're told. I guess.
What's the Bat doing here?
We're gonna hurt you, Bat.
Your mommy won't know who...
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
At last. I suppose I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
For the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Yes.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on. For Riddler.
Yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
I like breathing. How do you know Joker's guys aren't all fitted with all those venom things from the asylum?
What venom things?
Joker had this chemical crap. He injected it into a bunch of his guys. They all turned into monsters. He even used it on himself.
Seriously?
How the hell did you miss that? It was on the news, it was in the papers. My mother sent me a link. How come you missed it?
I don't know. So, let me get this straight. You telling me that Joker has a magic chemical that can turn men into monsters?
Yes.
And I say we wait here and see what happens.
It's Batman! Chicken.
Batman sighting.
What the hell kind of plants are those?
They look kind of familiar.
Since when have you been in the flowers?
I'm not.
Sounds like you are.
I'm just saying, I'm sure I've seen him somewhere. Where was it?
Back in your bedroom, next to the pink satin sheets.
Are you looking to get your head put through that window?
Take it easy. I'm just messing with you.
Penguin's stepping up security.
That museum of his is like a fortress already.
True. I guess the bat being here has freaked him out a little.
Maybe. Never figured Penguin was a chicken.
That's funny. I never figured you as a comedian.
What's funny?
You know, Penguin, chicken. They're both birds.
You're both idiots. Now shut up and let's work out a plan that keeps us alive and doesn't involve birds.
Wayne had been brought in here? Keep up, man. Penguin went to meet him. How did he know? He's got some kind of deal going with Strange. That's why he's got Freeze down there.
Really?
What the hell's wrong with you? How come you don't know any of this?
I don't know. Maybe I was taking a leak.
Well, let me just bring you up to speed. Penguin's got Freeze down in a museum. Figure he's got him to piss off Joker, which is good. But you know the boss. He likes trophies, so he wants Wayne. Batman. Hell, he's got room for Catwoman and the kid Batman hangs out with, too.
Sounds exciting.
It is. Now just make sure Batman don't get passed, or Penguin may just be sticking us on display.
This joint tastes like crap. No wonder some of the freaks choose to eat people instead.
Someone was trying to cut off access to this part of town.
Must have been
Penguin. What's the bat doing here?
Well, could have been any one of them. Penguin's got the muscle, I guess, but...
It's the bat!
Save me.
I knew you were too scared to face me, Batman!